my declaration for the constituency of Argyll and Bute. So, of a total electorate of 49,726, total votes cast was 33,728, and that's a turnout of 67.8%. I put the bill as returning officer for the Scottish parliamentary election in Argyll and Bute constituency. Hereby give notice that the total number of votes polled for each candidate at this election was as follows. Donald Cameron, Scottish Conservative and Unionists, 7,645. Jenny Minto, Scottish National Party, 16,608. Alan Reid, Scottish Liberal Democrats, 6,874. Lewis White, Scottish Labour Party, 2,436. And I declare that Jenny Minto is elected to serve in the Scottish Parliament as the member for the Argyll and Bute constituency.
Thank you very much. Thank you hugely to the voters of Argyll and Bute. This is Scotland's most beautiful and diverse constituency. Thank you for putting your trust in me to represent you. This is a huge privilege. This election has been held in the strangest of circumstances. The professional way it has been conducted is a tribute to all involved. Thank you to the returning officer and deputy returning officer and their fantastic teams here and across Argyll and Bute who have worked hard to ensure this election has followed the guidelines and the count has been fair and transparent. Thank you too to Police Scotland and all other agencies, including the Fire Service, who have ensured Scotland's future is Scotland's choice. Thank you.